That nigga started popping. He was about 13. He was like one of the youngest cats out. He started real young.